It may be that Leopold's land ethic is more important and more needed among urban and suburban dwellers than the rural dwellers who he initially spoke to. That there's a craving in cities and suburbs for the kind of contact with the land, the participation in the land that Leopold and his family felt daily through hunting, fishing, planting trees, burning, that these were activities that linked them to the rhythms of the land. And I think that rather than Leopold's land ethic being made obsolete by urbanization or climate change or globalization, that it's more important than ever. And so we continue to see this growth in his readership, in the discussion of his work, among people from all walks of life and all residences, from the most urban dweller in New York City to the most remote hermit in the Alaskan wilderness. I don't think Leopold will ever be obsolete.